People ask me this question that why coding blogs? I've been in IT industry from last 20 years and during these years I've seen there is a huge gap what our colleges are teaching our students and what we expect in the industry. Industry, we expect that, you know, somebody joining should have a decent level of fundamentals, should know how to convert, you know, the logics into code. He would have at least decent level of fundamentals. He should have an understanding of object-oriented programming, which is the base of every programming language. And then data structures, is understanding is very important. And in colleges, you know, like they teach programming as if it's a theoretical subject. They make aware that the fundamentals as if, you know, they teach a theoretical subject, whereas they should teach how to code, how to, you know, like make programs. Right now our focus is you know, the colleges, the college students, but we want to take this coding at a school level. That's our vision, is that every kid when he's in school should learn how to code. You know, when they do coding like they do mathematics, it builds their logical thinking. And you know, like I would say that coding is the most sellable skill right now one person can learn. If a school kid can code, he can even go and make the programs for the industry. So why not we expose our kids for coding? We do it for all other fields. We put them in music, we put them in art, we put them in sports, and why not coding? And you know, like, I'm sure, like, if kids are properly exposed to coding at the right age, they would love it because coding is fun.